EMF, five lovely lads from the Forest of Dean, conquered the pop charts on both sides of the Atlantic.
You're not doing your own. What kind of records do you like?
Very varied taste in the band. I mean, we're all pretty big dance merchants, really. We all like dance music, you know, any form of dance music. I mean, everything from Prince to even a lot of old stuff. I grew up listening to Hot Chocolate and Barry White. Right. Well, you were in there somewhere 60s, as well. Yeah.
Unbelieveable is a great record. I mean, it's really, really good. I mean, I do it in my show, you know, when I do the live shows, and stick that in there.
You did it in Las Vegas?
Yeah, I do it everywhere now, you know, when I'm on the road. That's the...
I remember somebody said about you doing it in Las Vegas. It was like, that was sort of the apex of our career, really, Tom Jones. in Las Vegas. I mean, we haven't even played in Las Vegas.
It's unbelievable.
You'd have me telling no lies. You're always asking what it's all about, but never listen to my replies. Now you tell me I don't talk enough, but when I do, I'm just a fool. But this time I realize I'm gonna shoot through and leave you. The thing you say, your personal clothes just give you away. The thing you say, you're unbelievable.
Right time.